Hello, you're welcome. How to solve for x in this nice exponential equation. Solution from here, from what is given, which is 3 raised to the power x times 3 raised to the power x times 3 raised to the power x equals to 15. This side follows from the law of indices when we have a raised to the power m times a raised to the power n. Then here, this can be written as a raised to the power m plus n. And from here, this here becomes 3 raised to the power x plus x plus x here. Then equals to 15 on this side. That is here we have 3 raised to the power 3x equals to 15. And from what we have here, let's take the log on both sides. Then here we have log 3 raised to the power 3x equals to log 15 from here. Then when we apply the power law of logarithm from log m raised to the power p equals to p log m, from what we have here, then the power here is 3x, then this becomes 3x log 3 equals to log 15. The next step here, let's divide both sides by log 3. So divide this side by log 3 and this side by log 3, and here log 3 cancel each other. Then we have 3x equals to log 15 over log 3. That is also from here, we can write 15 as 3 times 5. Then what we have now becomes 3x equals to log 3 times 5. Then over log 3. And also from here, when we apply the law of logarithm from log a times b, which can be written as log a plus log b, from what we have here, this becomes 3x equals to log 3 plus log 5 then over log 3. That is here, we can also separate these fractions, and this becomes 3x equals to log 3 over log 3 then plus log 5 over log 3. Then from here, log 3 cancel each other. This gives us 1 here. And we have 3x equals to 1 plus log 5 over log 3. And also applying change of base to this, log a over log b can be written as log a to base b. Then from here, we have 3x equals to 1 plus log 5 to base 3. Now, since we are finding x here, divide both sides by 3. And here, 3 cancel each other. Then we have x then equals to 1 plus log 5 base 3 divided by 3. So here we have the solution to this given problem. And also we can check to verify if this will satisfy the given problem. From what we have here, let's substitute the value of x, which is 1 plus log 5 base 3 over 3. Now, when we substitute that to what we have here, This becomes 3x as 3 raised to power x as 3 raised to power 1 plus log 5 with 3 over 3 here. Then also times 3 raised to power 1 plus log 5 with 3 then over 3. Then times 3 raised to power 1 plus log 5 base 3 over 3 is equals to 15 from here. Then since this multiplies and from the law of indices, we can sum the power up here. So we have 3 raised to power here. This becomes 3 times 1 plus log 5 base 3 then over 3. Then is equals to 15 from here. Then here, this multiply and 3 cancel each other. So this becomes 3 raised to power 1 plus log 5 with 3 and is equals to 15. That is from here. Also from the law of indices, a raised to power m plus n, same thing as a raised to power m times a raised to power n. At this from here, this becomes 3 raised to power 1 times 3 raised to power log 5 base 3 is equal to 15 from here. Then 3 raised to power is still 3. Then times here, applying the law of logarithm, a raised to power log b base a, same thing as b. So using this here, what we have here is simply 5 and is equals to 15, and from here 3 times 5 is 15, which is equals to 15. So left hand side equals to right hand side, and hence from here we have the left hand side equals to right hand side, and it is true that the value of x here equals to 1 plus log 5 is 3 over 3. Thank you for watching. Don't forget these steps. Subscribe for more videos and turn notification bell on. See you next class and bye for now.